I worked at a 24-hour fitness in West Hollywood, and it's just, if you've never been there, it's just gorgeous gay men. It's just beautiful, just statuesque hunks, and then me, like some kind of gym troll behind like a counter, like, looking for this? And they're like, what are you? A woman. Can I have a tiny towel? Riddle me this. What's my name? And then like I ate a sardine. You know what I mean? They're like, oh, a guy died in our sauna, literally melted, and yeah. Cool. Cool that you like that. And cool that you like melting men in a sauna. Anyways, this guy died in our sauna, and like the next day, like all these guys were like, is the sauna clean? I pay good money to work out here. Is the sauna clean? And I was like, you pay $19.99 a month. Like the sauna is never clean. You know what I mean?